is a senior with a record of 34 wins, one loss this year. Last year, he placed sixth in the California State Championship. As a sophomore, he placed seventh in the state. And as a freshman, he placed sixth in the state championships. So this young man tonight will become a four-time state medalist.
In fact, each of these wrestlers tonight is a four-time state medalist.
Never mind.
To